there, Ending Spartan here. I just wanted to mention a couple things. First off, I don't think I'm going to be doing a team builder. I'm going to provide the team of who I'm battling against, which is Neil Ryan. Again, and provide the team that I'll be bringing. Just a couple of reasons. Just why not? I don't want to take up too much time for this battle. I just wanted to show off the battle, get it done, and just move forward from here. Secondly, this was a rough game to just go rewatch because it was like, I'll let the battle speak for itself. But right now, I am showing off the team that I am bringing for this week, and this should never happened. I'm gonna be real, and this video in itself shows why I personally am not a fan of battling early in the morning. I could do early in the morning, but not early. my time specifically, but yeah. Go ahead and enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys next time.
Alright, this is like super early for me. I even overslept. Apologize on that, Ryan. How going? This is an important game that I need to pull through. Confident with the team? 50-50. But get a little bit of feedback. That help. So yeah, let's see if we can pull this off. No Corviknight, which is big. There is a Glaceon on my screen, so yeah. I'll have to worry about webs. I wasn't expecting webs, let's be honest. But my opponent's team is pretty slow, so kinda get it. Alright, let's see how this goes. It's a Glaceon lead. Kinda wanna Stone Edge. Force the Terra here. Force Terra here. I don't know which Terra this is. Ground? Okay, it is ground. Alright. I can get rocks up now. I could have also I probably should have just set up Rocks and Dream and Endeavor. It's fine. I should have done that. I wasn't thinking. This is why I don't do warnings. I don't think straight. Checking out the team. Chip is good regardless, so we're going with Rocks. I'm gonna go into Kevin, go for Chilly Reception, and then go for the Terra with Kelly into Liquidation. I made Kevin build so I could be able to tank special attack hits anyways. Even Freeze Dry. It was a crit. Max HP. Liquidation for like plain liquidation. What's with the crits? Two crits. Back to back. That's not good. Don't need a color here. I should have went with her. I was trying to calculate it. I just didn't have the time, enough time. I think if I just tear it, I think I would have been able to KO. Now I'm gonna get revenge killed by Azumarill. Because of the damn crit, I got crit back to back. Probably Scarf. It has to be Scarf, right? I want to keep it. You have to be Scarf, right? You have to be. Wouldn't have done that, right? Here. Prefer to knock off here. You brought a lot of yes for a reason, so it has to be Scarf. If I didn't get crit by either of those hits, I would have been in a better position to switch out. Yeah, I don't have top U-turn when I needed it, let alone, I don't know, I don't want to lose the expert belt. Let's see here. I just don't want to lose to, Go Oscar. Should know that I easily nuke it with Tedlong. So I kinda wanna go for the knockoff. Is it real? Assault Vest. And they go Supercell Slam then. Alright, we got a KO. Okay. The Galvantula heavy duty boots. Meredith is, should be able to pull this off if possible. Damn it, man. I'll switch out because I kind of get hurt by electric. I gotta pray at home. I got a Quiver Dance twice. Can't think. Why would you switch into Mug? Do you have Stone Edge? No, it's just toxic. Survive and knock up, I hope. I could go for Earthquake, but I need the moment. knock it off. I know you have to preserve your damn scarf, but I ain't risking it. I'm thinking about it. I stay in. At least you bring out what you want to bring out first. Yeah, bring out Kevin. I have to go for the Ice Beam. Weakness policy. I don't want to keep Kevin. I think it's time to sack Kelly, unfortunately. I think Meredith is my win con here. Yeah, because of the vacuum wave. Trying to think here. Yeah, Meredith is my win con here. Fucking Kelly, I'm sorry, Kelly. I have to bait out the moon here. Heaven. I have to bait out the blood moon attack. Why does he not go for the move? Oh, this is frustrating now. I think I lose. Two crits, there's nothing I can really say. I got hit twice and then crits and put me in a very shitty position. And then I played pretty poorly at the first turn with Andy. That's not all I can say about it. It's Clover Dance, pray, but I got it. Survive. I don't know if I survived vacuum wave though. Keep the differential, hopefully. All I could say is jeez, I could really do about that. That sucks. That really sucks. GDs. Back-to-back crit really put me behind, very badly. I could have kept... My gut said, don't worry about tarrying, you'll take a hit. Probably, I probably should have went with Terra Blaze into it. I should have done that. But I wasn't expecting the damn crit. Back to back, mind you. That really put me behind. That really sucked. And then the way I played Andy kind of sucked too. I should have went with Stealth Rock into into Endeavor. I played poorly at the early game. I did try to bring it back, but I probably should have just stayed in with Slowking at that point. What can you really do, honestly? That game might put me in a position where I won't be in playoffs. But we'll see. We'll see how the rest of the games go, but I really don't think I pulled through with the rest of the season. Alright, if I don't see you next week, I will see you again later to go through my overall season. Yeah, that's about it. I'll see you guys later. Take care.